about that?
They found a way to combine. We must destroy it for good. Attack the springs! Hurry before it recovers!
Alright everybody, welcome back to more God of War Ragnarok. So basically I've just gone upgraded some gear, and it also now means it's time to head back to Vanaheim. Sinkhole's entrance. We're trying to take on those freaking dragons. It'll be fun.
Good. There's much to be done in the crater.
We have leftover business to attend to. Birger still stranded in hostile territory.
He saved our lives. It's the least we can do.
And what else? See the warriors.
We go.
All right. Okay. That's where it needs to be. It's... We swing across there, it's up here. Get ready, Mr. Dragon's gonna show. Which way to go? Launch Maxim. Hey.
On your right.
How the fuck do I go over to him? I'm really confused right now. Wait, I see it. There we go.
Break it, like the other one.
Boom.
Another dragon. We've pushed it back. We must finish the job. No way to cross.
Okay. That's that, I guess. One dragon down, I guess. We can't go in there yet, can we?
The tremors. They come from beyond that gate.
Then we should find a way around.
I don't think I need any health. Okay, anything? The chest over there.
She has you in her sight.
Huntresses claim to worship Skadi, but they kill just to kill. She would have never wanted that.
No. There is purpose here. Even if we do not see it.
Shadow room. She wasn't... No, there's nothing else over there. We can get that one easy. Another one that. Literally just that one then. Is this just a... I think you have to hear something from here. Just like that one doesn't.
Yeah.
Then that was gonna. Yeah, no, I don't think so. Oh my god. Wait, so if you go. Oh my god, that counts as. That changes everything. Surely. How's that not getting that? That's still not gonna get that, is it? Oh my god, I don't... I was always under the impression that if they overlapped, then it would get it, but it's not working. There we go. Give me the fucking chest. We've been up here. Oh. Don't look like it. Coming for you.
Another gathering of Sather.
You know what you have to do, brother. Release them.
They must have fled here after the explosion, thinking they'd finally be left alone.
Well, we can change the daytime here. Also hear her. Near the mine. A hammer. A hammer upon metal. Yeah, here she is.
Wish I could have seen this place before the boom.
Would have been a shame to have left that behind.
What can I do you for?
Another one of those mysterious crystals.
Another gate.
Is
Good riddance.
Above you, brother.
I guess it's a similar boss, right?
What's it doing in the middle of the wilderness?
Must have been built recently.
This ravine is far too big to cross. We'll need to find another path to reach Birger. The whirlwinds. Those aren't natural.
They are a bit odd. What would you have us do about them?
We could return at night. Evening air has a way of changing things.
There's one there. See the one, two. See two. Three. There's nothing to go there.
Say that.
You don't need to. The boss sends me out the most often, and I know why. I'm unbearable. That's why you hate me.
You are not my enemy. You are irrelevant. A stranger.
So, you don't despise me?
I do not feel one way or the other.
That's honestly kind of a relief. I mean, yeah, you're a stranger to me too. Why should I care what you think?
Now you understand.
Fantastic, Master Kratos. I'm glad to know we do not care about each
other. Oh, you got it.
Get bent.
I don't know if that was necessarily the best lesson, but... what do I know?
Alright, he said return... at night. Skull unhappy.
We can't kill it. We'll have to burn it out.
What is it?
That wisp. It's going to siphon away the life of that ibex.
We will stop it.
Idrit, good. You scared it back to its spring. We were just in time. The Ibex would not have survived much longer.
Okay.
There may be more creatures in danger. We should look for other wisps. A gazelle. It's being preyed upon by another of the wisps. It'll live.
Why trap the wisps?
Wisps tend to combine. The imprisonment plate is likely meant to prevent that.
Last one.
Another wisp. It's killing the wildebeest.
Isn't the sigil plaza that thing there? We're in a boss fight.
Was too far gone. At least we spared some pain in its final. The wisps are all. The wisps are contained. We should not.
About that.
They found a way to combine. We must destroy it for good.
Fuck you, dragon.
On your left. It's vulnerable when it glows.
Left side.
Well, we need five here because it's the next one.
You're on fire, Kratos. It won't fire.
Don't revive me. Come on.
Need to take out those springs, brother.
That's it.
Not so intimidating without your springs, are you?
Got it.
That was a big battle.
Good. We've handled the Wisp problem. I'd like to know how they managed to escape and form that creature, though.
Chains only hold for so long. Eventually, those who wear them will break free, one way or another.
You can say that again, brother.
Alright guys, we are going to leave things there for now. I hope you enjoyed the episode. If you have, make sure you hit the like button, subscribe. Most importantly, get yourselves a beautiful day, and bye-bye. Thank you.